A little piece of plastic with a hole. Play me.
Vinyl is the blood that runs through my arteries.
I'm probably more connected to vinyl than any other thing.
Sort of like the soundtrack of my life.
My records are like my children.
Not to say that they can speak, but they can.
There's just something that grabs you.
I'm Bruce Lundvall. I'm the president of Blue Note Records. I've been doing this since 1984 and enjoying every minute of it. It was a real triumvirate of talented people, amazingly unique people who had vision. They created the greatest jazz label in the history of the music, in my opinion. Well, the whole history of the label is centered around vinyl, of course, you know. The days of Alfred Lion and Frank Wolf. Frank Wolf took all the album cover photographs. And they found Reed Miles, wonderful graphic designer who did the covers. Reed Miles and Frank Wolf would have arguments all the time because he was always cropping the heads or the parts of the body off the photographs that Frank took. But Alfred and Frank would guide him through, and he would design these great covers that have become iconic. They also had a way of titling the albums that was wonderful. Very hip jazz lingo usually used, you know. It was just the hippest label of any label. You would go into a record store, there was a new Blue Note record out, you'd buy it without even having to hear it. That's because the covers were so great, and you knew the quality of the music was going to be very high at a very high level. It always was.
Everybody on our show tonight makes records, including our next guest. Please welcome Christian Marclay.
I think when people think of me, they think of records in a strange way. But what's nice about doing it with Found Records is people can identify the labels and say, oh, no, not this one, I love that record. Or if they hate it, they'll just kind of have a little tap dance routine on it.
My name is Paul Mawinney. I have approximately 2.5 million recordings, and it's important to me. The vinyl just makes the music flow through my life.
Amir Questlove Thompson, the founding member and drummer for the hip hop collective from Philadelphia known as The Roots. And much to the chagrin of my band and my manager, I tend to tell people that I'm a DJ, record collector first. This is pretty much, you know, this is my dream spot. It's like a sanctuary. I believe in evolution. I just don't necessarily believe in forgetting what happened back here.
I think it's important to make a footnote of history that has been obscured.
I think vinyl.
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 Vinyl. You know, so cool.
It's because of the sound.
I'm looking at this way.
Front, back, side, on the spine.
The vinyl. So important.
The warmth of it.
A record was this invitation to something.
The soul and spirit of it.
These pictures on the records were calling me.
I mean, for me, that's the basic bare bones of vinyl culture to me. It contains some sort of unspoken spiritual feeling that you just can't find anymore.